Haven't I told you what happened to me the other day? I was taking a bath after a long day of work, eating my beloved avocado sandwich. And Samantha, in the other room, was watching something on TV about people in Chile starving because of avocado plantations. I nearly panicked and immediately flew in the kitchen searching for the wrapping and... sugar! Even avocado came from Chile! Where the hell is Chile? I started searching and find out that under the US there's another giant piece of land. Chile is somewhere around there. Avocados mainly come from Petorca in the region of Valparaíso, which is one of the largest ports. The sea transport goes near Peru, Colombia, Ecuador, Panama, through the whole Atlantic Ocean to Europe, and before arriving in Italy, it comes through Spain or the Netherlands in gigantic ships with tons of noisy fridges. Noisy fridges? Bro, I'm a sound designer, I'm scared of noisy places. Can you imagine? But what's scaring me the most is that since the 90s, Chile has lost almost 40% of its water because of avocado plantations. And it's my fault too. I bought an exotic fruit which needs 600 liters of water to grow, which is like 3 times the water that I need in a day to cook, shower, wash my clothes, and get warm. Do you understand?
You totally prepared the speech, didn't you?
That's more than 10,000 kilometers for a stupid sandwich. And as soon as I eat it, it's gone. And all that remains is a plastic bag. And I don't even know what to throw it because I'm not sure if it's actually plastic. Tasty.
Of course it is. It comes from Costa Rica.
Where the hell is Costa Rica?